Very good morning to all the students of class 10th D. Many students sitting here in front of me, and I really appreciate the students who actively participate, whether they are in the class or sitting at home. Fine. And before starting the lecture, let me tell you, you have to complete your work. And tomorrow is Saturday, you will be submitting your notebooks to me, all the PDFs. Fine. The work completed till date means today also. Today's work is also included in your final work. If you want to do it on fear, that is your choice if you are able to do. Clear? Or if you're able to think and write accordingly, that is your choice. So official letter we are going to do. I told you already the difference between business letter and official letters. Format remains the same. This is just, you won't be writing the format again. Now, I have written sender's address. Now, yes, starting from the last, Raina, please stand up. Raina is your name. Please stand up. Tell me whether I need to skip a line and what to write here. I have to write date. Yes, I will be skipping one line and I will write date. Again, I will skip one line. Sit down, beta. Last boy, what's your name? Yes, beta. Tell what to write next. Yes, receiver's address. Very good. The ones who are talking, beta, kindly pay attention. You are distracting others also. And I would be naming the students, those who create problems, and it is being recorded and being put up, you know that. Why do you want to highlight your name and class? Yeah. So after receiver's address, yes, beta, what to write? Yes. Do I need to leave a line here? Yes. Then I will be writing subject. Very good. Sit down, please. I will be underlining the subject. Next boy, please tell what to write here. Dear sir, what do we call that part where we write? Salutation. Very good. Dear sir or ma'am. Now, yes, third girl, please. What's your name? Yes, you tell me where to start the content. From here? From here? From left side. From extreme left, we start our content. Very good. These are the better, seems to be little things, but little things in life matter because you are doing the format. I told you, you should know the format. You never know. You will be appearing for subjective or objective. You have to prepare yourself for both. CBSE says, if circumstances will be very tough, then objective. If it will be in favorable circumstances, things will be good enough, everyone will be coming to school, then paper and pen paper will be there, methodology, then subjective writing skills can also be there. You have to prepare for both. Clear? Last. Yes, Divyansh, tell me. How many paragraphs we should write in one letter? So we need to write 3 paragraphs. Yes, last second. Riyan, aap pehle bata do. Riyan will tell me what to write in the first paragraph. We have done yesterday only. In first paragraph, what to write? Yes, you have to introduce yourself firstly. Sit down. Don't pay attention, Riyan, in the class. I would be naming, I told you. This is the way to highlight the students in. If you do not listen to the teacher, even I would be naming all of you. Now, in first paragraph, firstly, we introduce ourselves and we tell purpose of writing, why we are writing this letter. This is a letter of complaint. I'm writing this letter to bring your attention towards the problem of this. We are facing this issue in our locality. This is the official letter, but we did business letter yesterday in which you will be writing in another way. Language will be formal only in this also. And it can be problem related to anything like stray dogs in your area. they are biting children every now and then, they are attacking elderly people. That can be one issue. Letter of complaint can be regarding anything. Second is that during rainy days, there is problem in your locality. Clogging is there, garbage dumps are there. Fine. And there is no children park in your area. Fine. And you can say many hawkers keep on coming to your streets, many strangers, they are visiting your place and your life is at risk. Any complaint it can be. Yeah, business letters were related to when you received something which did not turn out to be good enough. And it's not always thing. It can be a service also. They just, you know, give luxurious, you can say very embellished decorative ads in the newspaper that join our course, you will be this, you will be like that. After joining and they ask you for the payment, after you pay, it doesn't turn out to be true. Fine, it means services were wrong. So you can write complaint letter to the director of that company that your company kept on highlighting that after doing the course, fine, I will be like this, I will be like that, but I could not even understand a word. So it can be anything. Don't, you know, think in confined walls ki bas jo likha hai wahi aayega. It can be anything. Next is, he has told us three paragraphs. First is, introduce yourself, purpose of writing. Second paragraph, make complaints. If it is one complaint, keep on dwelling the content on it. Sorry. If it can be more than that, yes, beta. Sorry, nahin. You need not write the format now. You have done it is same. I'm just discussing the content now, clear? So make complaints in second paragraph and conclude your viewpoint. You can ask them to consider your complaint as soon as possible in the third paragraph. And you will be ending your letter with a hope, hoping for an early response, hoping for a favorable action. Fine? Anything you can write, but you are hoping positively that your things will be considered, your request will be considered. At last, yours truly, aapka name and designation if it is given. Koi apna name nahi likhta hai board exam mein. Don't write your name. If no name is given, write ABC. Yes, beta. Can you speak louder? Yes, beta. Hoping for a fine act of kindness is all correct. Fine. So after writing, yours truly and name. Clear? Now write down one statement. Format, but only once you will be writing in your fair notebook. You need not write again and again. But letter, yesterday we did business letter. Today we will be doing official letter of complaint. So write down one statement, beta. Yes, you are. Yes, students, my voice is audible. Those who are sitting at home, any doubt, you can ask me. You are Vivek Khanna. You are Vivek Khanna, comma, residing means living. Residing at 1160 Patna Nagar. The ones who are making noises, I would be naming that student also. So I'm easily, I can proceed. 1160 Patna Nagar, District Udhampur, UDHAMPUR. write a letter to the district magistrate. Write a letter to the district magistrate, drawing his attention to the nuisance, NUISANCE. Write a letter to the district magistrate, drawing his attention to the nuisance of loudspeakers, in your locality. Now, yesterday one child was asking them how we will get objective questions in writing skills. They have deducted writing skills. You might have seen in term one, only two things are written. Syllabus dekh liya sabne. And the way statement is given, that can be this letter. A statement is given to whom we will be writing this letter. Editor, principal, district magistrate, commissioner. So that can be objective question. Anything is possible when it comes to objective. Fine. So you should know in this objective, we people think that it is very easy. We have to tick one option and our work is done. The more complexity and difficulty, they will increase. Fine. You will be confused between two options. And you will think that the child who is intelligent is giving right answers. Aisa nahi hota hai. Sometimes the child who is intelligent enough is not able to perceive the question. Sometimes you are right only. And we just ask and we cheat and we just search here and there. So in objective, actually thorough knowledge is tested who is having deeper knowledge or deeper sense of knowledge. Clear? Most of the competitive exams are objectives. Most of you go for UGC, you go for any IAS exam and these days, and earlier also they were objective. Only one part was subjective, and most of, and why? Because they create confusion. In subjective, you can think and you can write anything. In objective, you have to be specific only. Clear? So write down. Now, what is the sender's address? Saksham Grover, tell me what you will be writing. Everyone keep writing. You will be making me write only. Yes, sender's address, please speak. Yes, 1160 Patna Nagar in first line. Here. So first is your address. You are the sender. District is Udhampur. So two line address is enough. Then skip one line. We will be writing date. Already you are lucky enough. They have mentioned to whom to write. Sometimes they have given the problem and they have not mentioned who is the receiver. Then you have to think, okay, this problem is local problem or related to which designation. Then you have to write. So the district magistrate, you are writing to the district magistrate, Udhampur. Obviously, the same district you will be writing. Two line address, obviously, beta, the person is going to complain of loudspeakers in his locality. So this is common sense. He will be writing to his district magistrate only. It's your district ke thodi likhega wo. Clear? This is that's why I'm telling you local problem hai. So this person will be addressing. If you are writing about a global problem at national level, then designation will be changed accordingly. Clear? So after writing, I have skipped one line here. Fine. After writing this, now your subject. Skip one line. Now, any one of you will tell me the subject. students who are sitting at home, kindly tell me the subject of this letter. Sitting at home, I'm saying, I have not given a chance to them today. Only one child raising hand. What about others? Jaldi say. Yes, Tanya.
Complain about nuisance of loudspeakers.
Yes, complaint of nuisance of loudspeakers. Dakshita, do you have some other subject? Then you can unmute and speak.
Complaint about nuisance created by loudspeakers.
Okay. Created by, actually this nuisance is created by people. It is not created by loudspeakers, but they are creating this nuisance with the help of, you can say, object is loudspeaker here. This is up to us how we want to use the loudspeaker. So first subject is correct. Complaint about nuisance of loudspeakers. Whatever is written in your statement, you will be taking as it is. Complaint about nuisance of loudspeakers in our area or in our locality. Both are correct. Nuisance of loudspeakers created in our locality. Yes, so beginning will be with your introduction, dear sir, and first line now. Who will speak first line? Anyone sitting here can speak or sitting at home can raise hand. Your name is given in the statement. You are Vivek Khanna, residing at 1160 Patna Nagar. Now see, aapka koi designation nahi hai. Yes, beta Harsimran. Very good. So Harsimran has given two lines in spite of one. That firstly you'll tell that, dear sir, I am Vivek Khanna of 1160 Patna Nagar, Udhampur. Then you will tell the purpose of writing. Fine. I am writing this letter to bring your kind attention towards the nuisance of noise pollution. Fine, you have to be very formal in this. So I'm writing this letter to bring your kind attention towards the nuisance of noise pollution by loudspeakers in our locality. And one more line you can add up here. I would request you to take proper action against it. In the beginning, you can write also. I would request you to, last maybe you can write in the beginning also. That's up to you. Then you will change your paragraph, beta. You have introduced yourself. You have told the purpose of writing also. Then, now what to write in the content? How to think about it? Anybody can tell me. You can make a comparison. That a few years ago, Patna Nagar was considered one of the, you can say, yes? Don't speak if you don't know the word. If you want to participate, raise your hand, I will make you stand. You can say that a few years back that our town was considered very quiet. Fine, Q-U-I-E-T, spelling should be this. Don't write wrong. Quite, you can say town. And, you know, people were quite particular about maintaining the locality. And it was, there was no noise pollution. Fine. Then after telling that, but from the past few years or from the past few months, there is a drastic change People have started using loudspeakers very casually. And if someone requests them, even then they do not stop during exams. Now, what problems if loudspeaker is there? You are religious minded. You want to worship to God. It does not mean you will affect the, you can say, peace of other families also living in surrounding area. So what can be the problem? Studies of the children get affected. Fine. Patients, those people who are not well, elderly people or very young kids, toddlers, infants especially, when they are sleeping, fine. The noise produced by these speakers affect the children and the elderly a lot. And many students are getting affected in our area. They are not able to concentrate on their studies. So discuss what is the problem, because there is one problem they have given that now you cannot dwell upon it. Business letter mein kya tha? You were having one object, then you were telling that sound system does not work, vision is not there. Fine, in that way you were having multiple complaints. In this you do not have any other option. So you have to tell who is getting affected out of it. Clear? And many people play the sound at the highest pitch. Even after requesting, they do not stop, fine. Rather than they start fighting with the person who has requested. So it's my humble request. In the last paragraph, you will request them, fine. This is the way of asking someone that it's my humble request to the higher authority that they should look into this matter as soon as possible and kindly look into this matter personally. That don't sometimes they give it to others and they don't even remember. And take suitable steps. Aap suggestions bhi de sakte ho. Proper norms should be, proper timing should be given of playing the loudspeakers, fine, of playing music or if any function is there. After 10 p.m. it should not be allowed. Heavy fine should be imposed to those who will break the law. Clear? Because then only people will understand. So I hope, hoping for an early response or hoping for an early action likho is case mein. And where you will be writing hoping for early? Not in the running paragraph. Jaise aapka matter khatam hua, yahan pe. Then you will be writing here on left side. Clear? Hoping for an early action. Niche yours truly. Skip one line. Yours truly and name. Fine. This is the way to do official complaints. We have done business complaints. And with this, your writing skills are finished. For term one. Clear? For term two, they have different writing skills. But you will see they have added more grammar topics into term one because most of the objective-based questions can be made on it. You have tenses that we have done. You have models. You have determiners. Fine, reported speeches there. Then we will see what else. 6, 7 to 8 topics are there. Tomorrow onwards, we will be continuing with grammar. Only one day is left. We will do determiners or models tomorrow. Fine. But just write one more statement, which was there in board exam earlier. Fine. Write down. You need not do it in the fair notebook. You will do this in the fair notebook, which we have discussed. Fine. So write down. You are Alok Nath. You are Alok Nath, A-L-O-K, resident of C-23, resident of C-23, Simapuri, New Delhi, Simapuri, name of locality hai beta, Simapuri, New Delhi. Write a letter to the Secretary of Municipal Committee. Write a letter to the secretary. Now, anybody knows the spelling of secretary? How to write? Correct spelling, secretary. Wait, most of you will be able to write, but there is one secret into it, in the word secretary. What is that secret? The word secret is the secret. The word secret is the secret in itself. You will write the word secret and then you will write ARY. That becomes secretary. Fine? Clear? Write a letter to the secretary of municipal committee. About the rising need to check pollution in the city. Pollution. About the need of rising need of pollution in the city. So this is general pollution due to the smoke of the vehicles, due to the smoke of factories, fine, burning gases. In this you have n number of options and suggestions. Clear? And one more is there. You just write down the name only. You need not write the whole. Complaint is about need of children's park in your locality. Need of children's park. You just need to think what to write. You know the format now. I'm just telling you sample papers which came in board last to last year. Fine. Children's park. That's it. Have a nice day.